Bada mumini so and dan kula ju wala yana ndema bana mengi ya kandana na nguna nutumbu ju nchana mbae mablaya buo manju nyola ansuma mkiere zongo mbayo laisifu mbare loto mbata natuma ukuo he sobolo simati mandila sumjie nungu mkunga au nda yangu wabuwa dito ya usiku fees cheka adama mpoka to offer rise au 7 days kama suwe samani ala kwa mwema nakuma ala mpo Jesus Christ o indomine nina zoe ni balo aye na usube dreze salo che kukodana ina memba wame wanga cheka mwini saka chiema inanyi what oh a point as one only one with a ganga ah eche alati in the avenue last in a zoo laptop before now I'm getting open and my door baby baby mr ganga oh so I know that my name did they can give me sister lucy mr buddy nina zelly better when I bell and when I bell and I jay when I bell and when I azu upona I'm back then I'm back when I am gonna make when I have it and you're gonna okana a baby but you're not gonna come out you know no no you know you know oh
number 213, the state versus Dagara. My lord, this case is labeled the stolen goods saga. Shall we listen to the opening submission?
Wala manye kati jabu yeni haka wala lanza na fuseni senkari tina leo no yeni kambale kabanya jaji yeni yejon nimboche so hajaji mbakwe loro chonde machaji mbada wocho ima yaji alanye mponda I'm no guilty chijama nye bigu maho kimobe farbrise mandisa maho inyu champagne manyusa sano mkira snitch mambiba maho chengwene tina dia jagu dondole abra jagu fita jayu lai sagu.
Objection, objection my lord. A judge ki dream bi ibaju
mpanke izina beti teku ala bembe ma embala gumwana kapala anjage impena indina kosala ehoba kawala yadema wawala
ndao kabu mu inju
to bo manju
kawala inju
mpormuju chanso hang enzelena nena ntapagma enso hang yeyela boda na kanta reporti sidi abomo awala udie cheku mo chenji ano de basa be show me messi oh god what a pity.
After having listened to the prosecution as well as the defense, I am of the opinion that the prosecution has been able to prove his case beyond all reasonable doubt. I will therefore convict the accused person guilty as charged. But before I sentence the accused person, I want to state on record that I've taken cognizance of the fact that he's a first-time offender. And this is the first time his actions and or inactions has been deemed to be inconsistent with the law. I've also averted my mind to the fact that crime is on the ascendancy in the municipality, especially with regards to theft cases. I will therefore convict the accused person to 5 years IHL on both counts to run concurrently so as to serve as a deterrent to other equally recalcitrant youth who are desirous of following his distasteful acts. This is the ruling of the court.
Now, Master.